Yes. Becky Lynch just qualified for the Elimination Chamber match. But I'm not out here to talk about qualifying matches. I'm out here because I want Nia Jax in this ring one-on-one so I can rip her bloody head off.
Jeez.
So Nia, I advise you to get in this ring right now.
Hold on. You and I both know this is not the time for this, okay? I understand you're upset. Everybody can see that you're upset, but we're not doing this right now. I get it. I know what you want. You want Nia Jax. So here's what I've done. I've given you Nia Jax for the championship at the Elimination Chamber. That works for you? Then please, let's keep the show going. This is not the time. Let us.
Not so fast, General Manager Pierce, because marching to the ring, the irresistible force Nia Jax, who last week on this program annihilated Rhea Ripley. And here we go, and the fight's on. Why wait to Elimination Chamber? Oh, and Nia Jax just blasting into Pierce's. Pierce is calling for security, and Ripley and Nia Jax beating the hell out of each other.
Rhea Ripley's throwing bombs on Nia Jax.
And now a security trying to separate these women. Nia Jax screaming at the champion. Deep disdain between these two. Jax blowing through everybody to flatten Ripley. And now she's assaulting security officers. And you thought McIntyre was in hot water. Wait until we see how Nia Jax is addressed by our general manager. But before that,
second rope.
And an annihilator to Rhea Ripley.
Sternum to spine.
Rhea Ripley demanded Nia Jax. Pat, I am not quite sure that was the right move, despite the fact the Eradicator, the Women's World Champion Rhea Ripley, has been nearly unstoppable.
Unstoppable.